turned sideways down the front, and it just tipped right over. NASCAR does so much work in the wind tunnel to have flaps, air flaps, different panels on the truck that blow away that is supposed to prevent that, but probably just one of those circumstances that put him in a real jeopardy.
Yeah, and, you know, bumping through the tri-oval here is the sketchiest place to do it. And you see that big set that you saw that white truck make right there. He needed room to save it. And you try to do everything you can to not run into the cars. You try to do everything you can to keep your truck going straight. And unfortunately, wrong place at the wrong time for Ty.
9 trucks involved. Let's ride along with the 16 of Austin Hill. Let's see his perspective.
In the trial was just not the ideal place this time of the race especially, but it's hard to make it work through there, isn't it?
Yeah, and it's just not the spot to do it, and these are some of the mistakes that will be made throughout this race. As these drivers have more and more experience, they realize, hey, don't touch each other going through that tri-oval. It is a decent turn, and it doesn't have the banking that turns 1, 2, 3, and 4 have. It's quite a bit flatter, so the car's not compressed into the racetrack, loaded like you really want it to. It's an uneasy feeling, especially when someone's tagging you in the back bumper. Although, he didn't do it in a malicious way. He was doing it trying to move his lane forward and trying to, ultimately gain some stage points. But unfortunately, some cars are more...